Hard to argue with another notch in the win column, especially one like that.
And if you want to see who can play well with others, put them in a tag match.
It's true. Teamwork has to be on point to win one of these. You know, I always think of us as a three-man team.
Oh, shut up, Saxton. I'd switch sides just to pin you.
Picture perfect dropkick.
Oh, hard impact in the corner.
Looking for a little bit of hybrid.
If this lands, it's over. Hooked up.
Boom! Small package driver.
He's taking some good hits.
Don't sound the alarm yet, Cole. He's got a team of guys in his corner to tag if he's in trouble.
Oof! Lands the haymaker. Dropkick finds the spot.
Now watch this.
Beautiful Northern Lights suplex.
The beginning of the end.
Uses the edge of the knee. In up the tag.
Registered.
And he sends him into the corner.
Got them right in the corner. Oh, stomping away.
Double axe handle.
What's he concocting?
And tagged in is Kevin Owens.
Oh, DDT!
Hooked up in a pump handle.
Neckbreaker!
Yes.
That was nasty.
Just look at KO taking control here.
Batista looks to have been well scouted. Batista sidesteps it.
Absolutely spiked DDT.
Oh, Kevin Owens has him set up.
Setting up.
for his team.
That takes him down.
Nothing to scoff at with that win, gentlemen. They got it done.
The action we just witnessed was really something else.
This is one I won't forget for a long time.